we're gonna do some times table stuff for people like my son on the spectrum. I'm gonna make it easy, really easy. And any parent can do this. Really easy stuff.
The 90? The thing with the 9?
Oh my god, I just taught him that today. The 9 thing. Who taught you that?
A movie.
A movie?
Yes, like a hood movie.
A hood movie. I taught him that today. He was like, what? So 1. Black, right? Okay. Times 2. We're doing 2s right now. Okay. 1 times 2 basically means 2 plus 1 time. 1 time. 2 times 2 is 2 plus 2. 3 times 2 is 2 plus 2 plus 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 times 2. Oh, fuck. Okay. And then, so 2 plus 2 is 4. So 2 times 2 is 4. 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals 6. Right? Because 2 plus 2 is 4. Plus 2 equals 6. 4. 4. Plus. It equals 8. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals 8. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. Plus 2. 2. 4. 6. 8. Plus another 2. Equals 10. So you just 5 times 2 or 2 times 5, it's interchangeable. 2 times 4, 2 times 3, it's interchangeable. It all equals the same thing. No. And what I've told my son is that 5s are easy and 10s are easy. So if you can do the 5s, it's a good check-in. Even 11s are easy too. Right?
Yeah. Because it's just adding the other number twice. And then with 10s, you just add a 0.
Yeah. 10s, you just add a 0. So 10 times 1 is 10. This one is itself.
So it's 11.
11. And then 5 times 2 is 5. 5. And then the next one's 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. It's really simple because it's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. A lot of kids already know this, because they learned that in like kindergarten or first grade. So 10s. 10s is simple too. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, exactly, 70, 80. Just adding a 0 to the number. 100 is 2 zeros. And then 110. And then 120, right? It's up to 12. This one up to 12 is 55. And 16. When it comes to 11, 11's the number itself twice. So 22, 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, 99, 111. Right? So these are pretty simple, and if you learn these, you're always going to be able to know like the other ones around it. Right? So what's 5 times 6? You already know it's 30. So what's 6 times 7? Oh, 6 times 6. Sorry. I skipped. 6 times 6. Well, if 5 times 6 is 30, plus 6 is 36. You're jumping from 5, or you're jumping from 10. So 6 times 10 equals 60. If you want to know what's 6 times 9, you minus 6, and that's 54. Because that one's 9. 9 is 1 less. So that I was trying to tell him, you do the 10s, you do it from the 10s, or you do it from the 5s, and then you kind of can make your way through each one. Well, we'll see. That helps anybody. Like and follow, subscribe. See you guys. Bye.